Welcome to Sad Games, and it's getting real scary.
That start
I'm going to play it because I'm a wuss.
Oh, no. That start menu.
And I need to
It's by the same
up.
Guy who did the previous video, in case you're watching, the...
Do we know that for sure, or we just guess?
That's absolutely
I thought
sure.
we guessed that.
I'm pretty sure.
Scary!
I'm sorry. I react more to people screaming than I do in stuff that's
happening.
I don't know
anything about my inputs. I'm sorry.
Are you just scrolling left and right now?
Yes.
Press A.
I'm doing that.
You must
that,
have
buddy.
To scroll to the bear all the way to it. Oh, there's a thing. What did you find? This is obnoxious.
Was it you? No, it wasn't.
Okay, this seems
just
like...
reverse the picture. He just reversed the frames of you grabbing the picture.
I mean, otherwise it'd take twice as many
it was
pictures.
Like,
I just want to see if I could do it again.
And it was like
God, how many pictures is there in
this
the game?
This is an earlier title, I'm just going to guess.
Yeah, it's probably
there wasn't
one.
Like a Five Night It was it used.
The video is so jittery that it would actually make jump scares more jarring, right?
Yeah.
You're actually like slowly creeping towards the TV in case something goes wrong. It's the Wolfman, he's back! What?
Okay.
Those are just more pictures from your point of view, aren't they?
But is your teddy bear there?
Was it you? No question mark.
It's like he's having a panic attack, so he keeps, like, his therapist told him, put on a piece of paper, was it you?
Oh, shit. Look, this is...
You can see the photographer?
Yeah, no, you can't. He couldn't keep the camera straight, so there's, like, a blur.
Oh, it's a blurry screen. It's a blurry scene. That's great. I like to think that, because there's no there's no question mark on the note.
Oh, my God! What? Where's the bear? Check the TVs.
It's on your TV. Oh no.
Okay, wait. Before
this is kind of adorable.
What, before what?
Before we continue, real talk. Who keeps a bloody
teddy? Wait.
Someone who wants to make an indie game for cheap.
Is there sound?
I don't think so.
Okay.
But now it's going to be startling when there is.
Yeah, now it's going to be startling when there is.
Okay.
Can you like click on the teddy bear?
Sorry, I'm just going to...
He can't click on anything. Yeah, I think he has to keep looking back and forth for a little while. What's gonna be there? Teddy, why?
Oh, go back to the note.
Was that the spider guy from the other game?
Maybe?
Yeah, that was...
At one point, a spider comes in. I think that was the spider...
Wait, then you can continue?
Yeah. How else... That's, you couldn't avoid that.
Oh, its head's gone. Wait.
Oh, no, not his head.
Okay, I'm just saying, there's two
it's
things.
It's the morning now.
You know, this is actually...
That's his laptop. It's the same guy.
Yeah.
Wait, check this out. How did... Oh, it's from video.
Is it?
Yeah, look, how could you possibly do this if this wasn't video?
Multiple image capturing. You set your camera to do a certain amount of frames per second, and you just start moving.
That's what video is.
Well, no, but I'm saying you can...
Multiple frames per second, and he's walking.
You know, but what I'm trying to say is it comes out as just picture frame, or just picture files.
I'd be more amazed...
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I'd be more amazed if you could look left and right while you're moving forward, but you can't. You're only moving in specific patterns.
Oh, it's a different time of day now.
Oh, no. The internet does consume lives.
Someone's ringing my
doorbell. Yeah, Joe, this is just a bunch of photos.
I have this...
Because you can only turn around in specific locations. You have to walk to the end of the hallway first.
Well, no, here's the...
See?
There's a communication problem. The problem is Joe saying it is just video, which is technically true because video is just the it's just pictures moving multiple times.
Wait, why is that opening and closing? Is it supposed to? Is that spooky dookie? Oh, marry me.
No, that's the bear's head.
What?
So like, okay.
Who got punch on it?
So like, real
not,
talk.
It does not look like blood.
Real
is
talk.
This, is this guy really taking pictures of his house?
Of his parents' house.
They're gonna have to bite the bullet for me. You can't go back to
you
the kitchen.
You know what
now.
I'm talking about? Like, isn't that weird that he's taking these?
This guy's kind of a drunkard. Look, like, he's walking.
He's really having trouble holding.
My ass.
I think I saw something in the next room.
Really?
Yeah, your death. The end of you.
No, I can't. I can't go.
Oh, I got to turn right now and get jump scared.
Put his head back on the
here
bear.
Here comes the jump scared.
Oh,
why?
Feel better, Mr. Huggles.
What? These are the kind of scary movies games I could stand.
Hell is now.
Hell is now. Is now.
Well endowed.
Well is now at the market.
Oh God, that movement.
Time to check Facebook.
See what he's doing. Wait.
Oh, no.
Are we just playing this game now?
Oh, contact. There is a blind spot outside your room. Police are searching for the fugitive. I promise you, you're not in any kind of danger. Was seen.
So it just suddenly turned into Five Nights at Freddy's now.
Really careful because we're.
Oh, you just avoided a bear.
Citizens are going to
Golden Freddy. It's Golden Freddy. What's going on?
Whoa! Dr. Mate! Is that just a guy?
What the fuck? I was not expecting it to just turn into the Five Nights at Freddy's out of nowhere. I thought the whole
thing. Oh, I see. I put him off.
If you look at him, he goes away. What is the golden bear for? I don't understand what's going on there.
This is a lot easier than Five Nights. How did you get back downstairs?
Look over there.
Look over what? Is he friendly?
Yeah.
Is the gold Freddy here to save you? How do you decide when to look behind you?
Look over there.
Every room's connected to you, so how do you decide when to look behind you? There's just always, they were just always about to enter the room. All the time.
Okay, now I'm confused.
Does he stop you from looking there anymore?
Like, yeah.
Okay, so you can't just spam it? But like, why would you ever not look behind you? I don't understand.
Why wouldn't you just leave?
It's daylight, just leave.
Or, I don't know, call the authorities.
There's a freaky Spider-Man in your house.
Look over there.
What are we doing?
Am I losing, or?
I don't know. The bear's gone. There
he
is.
Oh, fell down the stairs! No, bear, no!
Not the downstairs bear. Now
yeah, see, oh, look, see, I stopped him.
There's sometimes a hand, I guess.
I'm just gonna lose. I'm just gonna not do
the
anything.
The door is so dark, you can't even see it anyway.
I'm done.
Look, the whole point is... Oh, no.
Let's
try that again. In Five Nights at Freddy's, at least, like, the whole point is you can... like, at least in Five Nights at Freddy's, you can see all over the building, and you can, like, see when they're approaching. But, like, every room is attached to the room you're in. Like, everything's right there. It doesn't. It's all pointless.
Look over there.
So he makes you turn around.
I'm more scared of the bear. Oh wow!
What the fuck is that? A monster design?
Oh.
Well, you put a beanie on your head and put some spider legs coming out, and you got yourself a fucking spooky, scary skeleton.
He literally just has a spider like Halloween decoration and a beanie. That's his entire costume.
Also, your pictures are too dark.
How do I look?
Oh yeah, absolutely. This whole room is so dark I can't even physically tell that there's a guy in the doorway. Like, it makes that sound, and I don't know why.
Well, there's the bottom right. There.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
I can sometimes kind of see a hand. That's it.
Wait, when it goes back to A, okay, press A.
Hello, look
over there. Now, wait, don't move anything? Oh.
He's dirt.
See, we started over.
Okay. A, what does that do? Is that how you look?
Hello, look over there.
See, that was nothing.
Oh,
I was, like, too soon?
Oh, so A, okay.
There was a thing where when you press A and you actually stopped somebody...
There's a jing sound.
Yeah, it would go jing, but then it would go back to the computer screen with a black screen on it for a few seconds.
Oh, it got us.
And the black screen would have the head of the teddy bear behind you.
God damn it.
Behind me?
Yeah, you could see your person, mm-hmm. like a silhouette of your person.
I like
and behind you was the head of
the
teddy bear.
On the computer
game.
Screen.
Yeah.
Oh.
So like it's like he took the picture of the computer screen black, but behind but the reflection from that flash, mm-hmm. you could see the bear just sitting behind you on the shoulder.
The white one?
Or no, the blue one.
The good one.
Was it blue one?
The scary one. The headless one.
The white one.
Yeah, the white one.
Was it white?
There's
or blue?
No blue one.
There is no blue
You're
one.
You're blind as fuck.
There is no red. There is no blue.
Oh no, I got it again.
But anyways,
I like this game a lot more when it was a really dumb first person adventure game.
Yeah, that was a lot more fun.
It got so awful the moment the computer showed up to ruin everything.
But it's got everything it needs to be a good Five Nights at Freddy's. Bears.
Next time on Sad Games, bears.
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 Bears. Somebody bears.